Tonight, a local fourth grade teacher kicking off the new school year with a big tribute to Bama. Check this out. Danny Weaver, who teaches at Parkside Elementary School in Cullman, will welcome new students with this mural. Weaver says the principal allowed the teachers to paint the doorway any way they choose. So he solicited help from an artist, Aaron Sullivan, to paint his entryway as Bryant-Denny Stadium. It's like to go into the stadium every day for class, kind of like little gladiators.
You're right. Now the kids who are Auburn fans may have a little issue with that.
Oh, they're not going to have a whole lot of choice in the
not.
Matter.
They got to go to school.